Do you really need all those fancy high-end components and that $7,000 to $10,000 price tag that comes along with it? Or will a bike like this back here handle everything that average riders like me and you can throw at it?